annoying.
Hey, Ericka, what's up? How's Kansas? Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Oh, well, man, I'm just going to go camping this week. Yeah, well, you know, you never go camping with me anymore, so... Ericka, that was one time. Ericka, if I knew that rattlesnake was poisonous, I would have never put it in your sleeping bag. I only meant it as a little prank. Okay, I'm sorry. Anyways, yeah. Yeah, I'm going camping. Don't laugh. I'm bringing all the necessities. I'm bringing a lightsaber to protect myself with. I'm bringing, a little flashlight. And, a little, Polaroid camera to take pictures with. Yeah, that's all I'm bringing. Why would I bring food and water? I can get food and water from the wilderness. Like, you know, berries that grow on trees and crap. Yeah. No, why would I bring my cell phone? It could get damaged or lost. Ericka, what kind of an emergency is going to happen? I'll be fine. You know, Ericka, just have fun with your family in Kansas, alright? I'll take care of myself. Alright, see you when you get back.
Can you guys believe Ericka?
Hey, you guys will want to come camping with me, right?
I thought so.
Don't worry, we'll have tons of fun. Let's go.
Alright. Well, I'm camping now in the wonderful wilderness of this tree outside my house. But, you know, got a lot of beautiful nature here. Beautiful sun, beautiful cars. It's so beautiful. Join me in the next couple of days as I rough it out here in the wild. Die, 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 die! Stupid butterfly.
Getting kind of hungry. I'm gonna do this right here. Very, very nutritious, though.
Now this is what I call camping. Yep, now this is the life. Maybe not.
Hey, Ericka. So your plane just landed? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, the camping trip? Yeah, it went awesome. It was perfect. It was amazing. It was really cool. Yeah. Okay, talk to you later. Bye. Don't judge me. It's okay.
Yep, now this is the life.